Clara von Zweigbergk, and I am a designer based in Stockholm. I was invited by Poulsen to design a lamp. Our first meeting took place in Tivoli, an amusement park in Copenhagen. And the main inspiration for Cirque actually comes from this visit at Tivoli. I made a lot of hand sketches. I did many paper prototypes, but in the end I actually came back to this design that I had done, one of the first ones. I thought that that had tied the story together the best. The shape may look simple, but production-wise it was a real challenge. It's done by spun aluminium, and we really wanted to have it in one piece. Louis Poulsen's technical team had to develop a special tool for that. I'm very passionate about color. That's probably why Cirque has come in three color combinations. And now with the grayscale, even more colors. It's hard to stop for me, and I don't